So to find f of 2 from this piecewise function, you just need to check to see which one is allowed to be equal to 2. The bottom piece is not allowed to be equal to 2 because it's just less than 2. The top piece is greater than or equal to 2. So we do plug into that one, the top one. So plug in the 2. 2 squared is 4. Plus 4 is 8. There's your answer. F of 2 is 8.